So I can pull it with the body on. Braking feel, so I want to get around that corner, making that U-turn over there. You know what I'm saying? So hopefully you guys can enjoy some of these runs right here we're about to have.
Ready? Oh wait, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. the Kyosho takes the dub on the second round. And she took off a little slow. We can rerun that though. Get a little bit more forward. Ready, set, go, go. Woo! There you go. Buggy power, baby. You want to do two laps? You want to go that way? Come back and make another one on this?
We're going to make a U-turn. We're going to go straight, make a U-turn on that little object we got on that side, and then we're going to come back and make a U-turn on the sewer. You guys can see here.
Gotta love it. Alright, you gotta go to the object, come back and make a U-turn on this side. Make a right look to the right. Okay? Ready, set, go! So she just had her first accident. Thankfully, we didn't have too many damages. We didn't get no scratches on the head. I'm so happy for that. Good thing we got that big old wang right there to save it. Small damages we have. Oh, tiny specs right here. Shock power right here, not too much. Not too much to worry about. We should be good. Well, it got dark on us. Super early. As you guys know. Got a tail light. Like.
love those just one pull starts, man. Gotta love them. Look at my tail light.
How she look with her little tail light. With some nighttime driving, she needs a little headlight though. I'm not gonna be able to see your car.
Hey, con esto le damos una good race. Le damos una race así de